And the police inside Ogun State, they don't arrest more than 150 suspects in sake of a supremacy clash between the rival court group for Ifo and Sango Ota axis for the state. The Ogun State Commissioner of Police, Kenneth Brimson, he yarn this one on Sunday for Ifo Divisional Police Station, where they've been the parade the suspects.